As you can see, an ad from YouTube or from Apple in one way or another shows that the Apple event will happen on September 7th at 9 p.m. local time. That means it's when the Apple event starts.